Hello friends, welcome to Nidhi's Crochet Art YouTube channel. So in order to make this woolen flower, we need this black pin, black hair pin, total number of 12, scale, needle, woolen yarn, cello tape, scissor and any box. This box will act as a cardboard paper for us. So first of all, we will cut this. Only this much we need. Now cut this properly. Now we will fold this like this. Just randomly fold this so that we can convert this into the circle. Okay. Now next, after that you have to make circle with diameter of 4 cm. So 4 cm ka diameter aapko banana hai. So in this way we can measure this. Okay, 4 cm. So we will cut from here. Again we will check the exact diameter. Okay, now it is related to 4 cm diameter. 4 cm diameter you have to maintain. Apply cello tape. Okay, now we will insert total 12 black hairpins like this. 1, 2. See, in this way you have to insert this. Just check out the position. Okay, this is the way we need to insert. Diagonally we will fix this. Okay, now next, in each of these two section we have to insert these clips. We have to insert these clips in such a way so maintain same distance between each of these two pins. So here total 12 pins I have inserted in this cardboard ring. Now take this woolen yarn, secure this with this knot, insert in any of this pin, skip next 4 pins, 1, 2, 3, 4, and in the 5th pin turn like this. Again skip next 4 pins, 1, 2, 3, 4, and in the 5th pin we will work like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, skip 4 in the 5th one, take around. 1, 2, 3, 4 in the 5th one, take around. 1, 2, 3, 4 in the 5th one. So similarly we will skip next 4 points and in the 5th point we will work this. तो ऐसे ही आपको similarly 4 points skip करके 5th point में work करना है. So here we have successfully completed first round. So each time skip 4 pins and work in the 5th pin. So in this way you need to perform 7 to 10 rounds. After finishing, now in order to secure this flower, you can see number of rounds I have worked here. Now insert this yarn in this needle. Okay, now next step is to secure all these rounds. Now this is what you have to work carefully. So just observe completely. Just observe these holes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So total 12 such holes you can see here. Okay, now first currently we are at this point. So first of all, insert your needle from in this hole and from the back side. ओके, कंप्लीटली आपको नीचे नहीं लेना है, इतना ऊपर रखना है. ओके, नाउ फ्रॉम द डाउनवर्ड्स फ्रॉम द सेंटर होल अगेन वी विल एक्सटेंड दिस. नाउ पास दिस नीडल इन दिस यार्न इन ऑर्डर टू सिक्योर दिस. So similarly, now next we are going to insert needle in the next point, this one. Hold this yarn like this and from the back side. And pass your needle in this hole and secure this. Again in the next, insert hold this yarn like this. एंड इसमें से हम इस तरह से पास करेंगे. अगेन नेक्स्ट होल में हम इंसर्ट करेंगे नीचे से इस तरह से ऊपर की साइड लाएंगे और ये जो स्पेस है उसमें से हम इस तरह से वर्क करेंगे. So in this way you have to secure from all these 12 points. So here I have completed. Now let's remove this. ये जो सारे पिंस है उसको हम इस तरह से नीचे की साइड ले जाएंगे. और सारे लूप्स निकाल देंगे. So our marigold flower is ready. From this one oswal woolen yarn you can create such 10 to 15 flowers. तो ऐसे ही आप 10 से 12 फ्लावर्स क्रिएट कर सकते हो. चलिए अब देखते हैं बे हाउ टू क्रिएट बेस फॉर मेकिंग दिस तोरण. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल प्रिपेयर दिस. नाउ चेन 3. ओके चेन 3. Insert your hook into the very first chain stitch, work slip stitch. Okay, now in this small hole we are going to work 10 times double treble crochet stitch. So for that chain 6, yarn over 3 times, 1, 2, and 3. Insert your hook into this circle stitch and work double treble crochet stitch. Again yarn over 3 times, 1, 2, 3. Insert your hook into the same circle stitch. Combine first two loops, again combine first two, next two loops, again combine next two loops, again combine this last two loops. 3 number of stitches we have worked. Again yarn over 3 times, 1, 2, and 3. Insert into the same space. Now here we have total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 loops. So combine first two loops, again combine next two loops, again combine next two loops, again combine next two loops. Similarly again yarn over 3 times, insert into the same stitch. Combine first two loops, combine next two loops, again combine next two loops, and combine last two loops. So similar here we have worked total 5 double treble crochet stitches. So similarly you have to work next more 5 stitches. Okay, now here I have worked total 10 double treble crochet stitch. Now just remove your hook from the last stitch and insert your hook into the very first stitch. Like this. And now work slip stitch. So this is the kind of pineapple stitch we are working here. Okay. Chain 1, work single crochet stitch, again work single crochet stitch, turn your work like this, single crochet stitch, turn your work and single crochet stitch. Now again we will make such pineapple stitch over here. So what you need to work is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. You need to work 6 chain stitch, yarn over 3 times, insert your hook into this stitch and similarly repeat 10 times double treble crochet stitch. In the same stitch you have to work 10 times double treble crochet stitch, and again you have to make pineapple stitch by joining first and last stitch using slip stitch. So in this way I am working here. One, two, three, four, five, six. Four more we need to work in this same stitch. So 10 stitches I have worked. It look like this. Now we will remove from the last stitch and we'll insert into the very first stitch and work slip stitch like this. We will join this using single crochet stitch. Turn your work like this, single crochet, again turn your work and work single crochet. Now again you have to repeat the same stitch. At the end we will insert this flower like this. See how beautiful it is looking. So using this you can make lots of number of flowers. Again for next flower again we will set this pin like this. And we'll make next flower. So similarly you can make woolen flower, and with the help of crochet hook you can make this green part of marigold flower. So similarly create this base and create number of flowers according to the size of your toran. Thank you so much for watching such videos. Do visit my channel Nidhi's Crochet Art YouTube channel, and also check out lots of crochet related project videos. Thank you so much once again. Happy Diwali. Do try this and don't forget to share your reviews in the comment section. Have a nice day.